In this video, I'll show the installation of an S&S intake in a Super E carburetor. Take note that there is an upside and a downside to the intake for the S&S carburetor. You'll see that the notches line up on the bottom there. While holding the manifold in place, roll the gaskets over onto the manifold lip. With the clamps completely open and loose, install them from the opposite side from the carburetor. You'll need to hold the manifold here in place with constant pressure so the manifold doesn't move and the O-rings don't move out of place. To this room.
Thank you.
Thank you. supposed to put that on there first. This little washer goes in there. Tight.